Welcome everyone. Today is going to be a quick video, but I wanted to talk about network effects and Cardano and a couple of improvements that I could see, that some action steps that Cardano could take, or IOHK to take, could take, or Cardano Foundation could take, or Mergo could take, that could improve the project today. So first we're going to talk about network effects. And what are network effects? It's this idea that the more people that use a product or service, that will increase the price or popularity of said product or service. So let me give you an example. The Facebook network effect. As more people use the platform, its popularity has increased. And right now it's thought of as the go-to platform for social media interaction. People create profiles and communicate with each other. Another network effect, we can look at Amazon. You know, as the popularity of Amazon has increased, more people have subscribed to Prime and use Amazon-related services. Same for Netflix, same for Apple, all of the big companies. But it can range to small or medium-sized enterprises as well. So it could be your local ice cream shop or restaurant in your area that's one of a kind and sells a particular ingredient. And more people use that particular service or those your products, the more people consume the products at that restaurant. And ultimately, that increases the value of that particular restaurant. So you've ever heard of, you need to come to my town, there's a one-of-a-kind thing to try. That's an example of a network effect. It's happening on a local level, but it's still a network effect. When I was younger, in elementary school, the big thing was Pokemon cards. And people would be looking for rare Pokemon cards. The rarest was a Charizard. And Pokemon itself, the company, maybe printed less of that particular card. But as people were consuming the cards, buying packs of cards, the popularity increased and it became more and more difficult to find the cards that you were looking for. So that's an example of a network effect. So for Cardano, for blockchain in general, the way we're going to get to network effects, or a network effect that's going to positively appreciate the price, is we're going to have to become interoperable with other blockchain projects. If we become siloed and only exist within Cardano, then it's only going to be onboarding new people within this Cardano ecosystem. And unfortunately, the average user is not well informed about what cryptocurrency projects and blockchain projects are quality. There are so many out there that in order to create this sort of network effect like Bitcoin has, you either have to be first out of the gate or you have to offer something that's completely unique. And while I think that Cardano offers something completely unique, most people don't understand the complexities behind cryptocurrencies and blockchain. So they'll hear proof of stake and they'll jump to a certain project that may not be a true proof of stake protocol. So what can we do moving forward? Once again, I think interoperating between ADA and different cryptocurrency assets is going to be important in order to move the ball forward. But certain action steps that we can take now, I know on the datalistwallet.io website, and I even did a way back calculator because I wanted to know if I was hallucinating or not. But on the Daedalus Wallet website, basically one of the pictures or the icons on the website says that Bitcoin and Ethereum are coming soon to the Daedalus Wallet. And I went all the way back to October 18th, I believe, on the Wayback Calculator. And the Wayback Machine, I'm sorry. The Wayback Machine is you can look at what a website looked like in the past. So, and they had that as well, Bitcoin and Ethereum coming. So I don't know if this project has been put on hold, but I think it would be important to get Bitcoin and Ethereum in the Daedalus wallet. So it doesn't necessarily mean that interoperability has to start now, but let's get these assets included into the Daedalus wallet so people can store their ERC20 tokens and people can store their Bitcoin within Daedalus, all within one platform. And if they like the experience of the platform, then they may try a different asset. They may try ADA. And there are certain ERC20 projects that are quality, and I wouldn't mind seeing compatibility there. I don't know what you think about this, but I think it's important to be able to be as flexible as possible and offering these maybe universal wallet services where people can put their coins in and keep it moving. I think that this would be good. And I think that this is an action step that can probably be done sooner than later. I'm sure it's probably on the back burner now, but it's not necessarily about swapping coins. It's about just having a wallet that can hold your coins. There are plenty of wallets that can just hold your coins. And if Daedalus offers that, I think that maybe a lot more people would download Daedalus and store all their different cryptocurrencies within one central wallet. Let me know what you think. Do you think that this is a good feature that IOHK needs to work on, or Mergo needs to work on, or the foundation needs to fund and work on? Do you feel like this would add value to the project? Let me know if you have any quick fixes that Cardano could do today that wouldn't be so necessarily, it wouldn't have like a 6-month roadmap. It would be, this could be done pretty quickly. And maybe I'm underestimating the project. Maybe I'm underestimating the endeavor of adding different support for different tokens. But I see other wallets that have this ability to store. I mean, you can create some kind of like Ledger Live interface, or, you know, they have Exodus Wallet and all these different wallets online, web wallets that you can store multiple different assets. So the team is one of the best in the world, the IOHK team. So I don't think it would take that much energy or effort to implement this feature. Let me know what you think. I'd like to open up the discussion. And until the next video. All right. Bye.